Welcome to our channel, ChaSpeaks. Today, we're diving into the world of research and exploring the crucial topic of data gathering strategies. Whether you're a student, a professional researcher, or simply curious about the research process or data gathering process, understanding effective data collection method is essential for producing high-quality research. Let's get started. Before we proceed, please like the video, leave your comments, and share and subscribe to ChaSpeaks. Data gathering is the foundation of any research project. It involves systematically collecting information to answer specific research questions or test hypotheses. There are various data collection methods that researchers can employ, each with its own strength and limitation. Let's take a look at some of the most common strategies. First, we have surveys and questionnaire. This is the most popular. These tools are great for data gathering large amounts of data from a diverse group of people. Surveys can be conducted in person, over the phone, or through email or online platforms, making them versatile and accessible. Next, we have interviews. Whether they are structured, semi-structured, or unstructured, interviews allows researchers to delve deep into the perspective and experiences of individuals. These methods is particularly valuable for obtaining rich qualitative data. Moving on, we have observations. This involves systematically watching and recording behaviors, events, and interaction in natural setting. Observations can provide valuable insights into human behavior and social dynamics. Another important data gathering strategy is document analysis. Researchers can analyze existing documents such as historical records, government reports, or organizational data to extract valuable information for their studies. By utilizing a combination of these data collection methods, researchers can ensure the validity and credibility of their findings. So, whether you're embarking on a new research or refining your existing methods, consider incorporating these strategies into your work. I hope this video has inspired you to explore the world of data gathering strategies in research. Remember, the quality of your data directly impacts the quality of your research. So why not take the next steps and implement these strategies in your own work? Your future research endeavors will thank you for it. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching and happy learning.